the town of Danville, the annual Halloween festival is a big tradition.
Get our scare on?
Yes.
But the spookiest attraction this year...
Dr. Hysteria's Hall of Horrors is not for the faint of heart.
We need to go.
...hides a monstrous secret.
A fearsome journey into the heart of pure evil itself.
But fun.
Yes.
From R.L. Stine.
Do not feed the zombies.
The creator of Goosebumps.
Beware the ghouls.
Comes an all-new movie.
Do not look the witches in the eye. Cabinet of Souls.
Isn't there like a saying, never open a cabinet of souls in a hall of horrors?
I don't think that's a saying.
It should be.
We have to get out of here.
Okay.
I saw something. Dr. Hysteria has been working on that trick for years.
Why is she here?
See this coin? Yes, I see. A bird.
That's awesome.
Good night. She's obviously in on it.
I know. The second another girl pays any attention to me, she's part of some evil plot.
It's Dr. Hysteria. He's turning teenagers into monsters.
Has anyone seen Kellen?
He's taking their souls, and he collects them in this cabinet of souls. And now he has my friends, and I think that he's going to take their souls too if I don't stop them by midnight tonight.
Right.
Unlock the mystery.
It's almost time.
Uncover the secret. Save your soul.
I wouldn't say I scare easy.
R.L. Stine's Monsterville, Cabinet of Souls.